The government shutdown would affect the 90-day fiancé process for the Department of State, but not the Department of Homeland Security. The Department of Homeland Security, USCIS, who does the initial fiancé visas, are fee-based, so there's no effect on that shutdown. But Department of State is not. So once when the people are abroad to try and come into the United States, they will have a bit of a difficulty coming into the United States with the visa.